of God. The one whose coming is not judged by what people look like or by what others say, but will judge the world with justice and fairness. Then you will believe.